It's funny, these guys were both in my band Rat at one time or another.